Okay guys, in this video I'll be comparing 60 hertz to 120 hertz in various tests to see which one of them is better to use. First off, running. So here 120 hertz one, and now hug climbing. So 120 hertz one. And again, 120 hertz one. Now wall surf speed. So 60 hertz one, this one. But overall, 120 hertz is better, but only so slightly. There's not that much of a difference. There's just a difference in like the way you play.